ride. Best trip always. I know you'll be at my show. Watching, waiting, commiserating. Say it ain't so, I will not go. Turn the lights off, carry me on.
Call you afterwards or what?
Yeah. I know. I'll tell you when to get our package.
She left me roses by the stairs. Surprises let me know she cares. Say it ain't so. I will not go. Turn the lights off. Carry me.
Hey, where are you?
In the front of the school.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey. Thanks.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
I'm here for you if you need anything.
Thanks.
Gabe, where are you?
I'm at school with Brianna.
A couple of us are getting together at my house. You should come by.
Oh, yeah, okay, that sounds good. We'll be right there.
Hurry, I've got a surprise.
Okay, bye.
Wait, so who's at Austin's?
I don't know, but I guess we'll find out.
I hope I'm not the only girl.
You probably will be. Hey, guess what happened at Denny's the other day?
What?
Oh no!
Dude, we're playing poker.
And slapjack!
Play that shit.
Hey David, stop playing with yourself.
Haha, very freaking fine.
Look, dude, just because he's wearing tight jeans does not mean
he was gay.
He made out with a dude. He's obviously gay.
We're with Denny's, right? The guy brings our food and I'm looking at him like, dude, this isn't what I ordered. So he goes, sir, no comprendo, right? So I'm laughing at him, I have to go talk to the manager, and all this stuff goes down.
Hey!
My personal life is not your business, alright? The point is, I got the food for free.
That's cool.
And yeah, pretty jeans. Out of bed with her and her mom. Howdy, Gabe! How's it going?
Like new trunks?
Hey guys, phones and keys in the basket, and don't worry, I called mom.
Yeah, bros don't let bros ring and dial. Or drive, I guess it's kind of dangerous.
Okay, now that everyone's here, let's kill some time. So like the other day, I was eating this taco, and I saw the image of Jesus in the taco shell. It's the government, man. They're trying to put religious figures in our food to like mess with our minds. It's like brainwash.
Dude, you talk about that taco all the freaking time. Can we just talk about how lonely and sexually frustrated I am?
Hey, David.
Taking off her pants, yanking off my own. Underneath the mistletoe, I'll make your sister moan. Oh, Brianna's hot. Oh!
Oh! Dude, she's not that hot. But I
dude, we always think of such great ideas down here. But then, like, I can't remember them afterwards. But they're brilliant!
I'm gonna go to the restroom.
Me too.
You know how girls always take forever in the restroom? I used to just think they were taking a dump. Next thing you know, they're gonna be putting the Virgin Mary in our pickles.
okay, bro, Fuentes. I'm gonna go get a drink. You do Dwalman?
I'll take one.
Actually, make it a sex on the beach. Hold the beach. I'll see what I can do.
Mixed drinks? It's the man's way of keeping us down. Does he even know how to make that garbage?
Guess I'll help him make them.
I guess I'll go too.
Hey Matt, did you ever hear about Coney? Okay, so you see like,
hey, why do you have this? Hey, what's with the knife? Hey, this isn't funny, man. It's not funny. Stop! What are you doing?
And you see, that is why Coney is Hitler's great-great-great-grand-nephew.
Wow, so when'd you really stop him?
Who, Coney?
No, Hitler.
Look who's back from the restroom.
Hey guys, we can't find Louie anywhere.
Yeah, it's like he's gone.
Like he's gotta be around here somewhere, let's just go get him.
You know, I was really looking forward to that drink. Wait for you!
Okay!
Just make sure it's not a virgin, alright?
So freaking hilarious.
Come on, David, hurry up! Oh,
okay, everyone calm down!
Guys, we gotta come to police, please! Mom, we gotta come to police!
Our phones are in the basket in the other room!
I'll go get them!
Hurry! Guys, the phones and the keys are gone. Okay, do you have a landline? Oh yeah, there's one upstairs. I know where it is. I'll go get it. All right.
Austin, your parents' car is still here. We need to find the keys.
Oh yeah, yeah. Go do that. We'll stay here. I'll go with them.
Shit.
Hey, I found it. Why are you doing this? No.
I can't believe this.
Brianna, we have to tell Mom what's happening.
All right, let's just try and focus on one thing at a time, okay?
What was that?
Give him CPR.
Two, or something.
Three. Shut up, Emmy. Emmy, wake up. Wake up. Emmy. Emmy.
Austin, did you ever find the keys?
No, they were gone. I can't take this anymore.
Guys, no, wait! Guys, stop! Stop it, guys!
Wait!
What?
Guys, this isn't a coincidence, okay? Someone is targeting us.
What if I'm next?
You're not next. You're the virgin.
It was you.
Wait, what? No, he fell.
Matt, just stay where you are, right? Just stay there.
It wasn't me. It wasn't me. I just swear, it wasn't me. Guys, it wasn't. Please stop. No, please stop.
Matt, just stay where you are. Gabe, grab him. I can't believe you did this to everyone.
I didn't do anything.
It was Brianna. Oh, she caught me. It was her.
It wasn't me. It was you. He killed Matthew. He did it. I saw him. You have to trust me. Please. You believe him? You don't even know.
Okay, we need to call the police. Gabe, I mean, we can't do that. I mean, we just gotta kill her.
No, we don't. We'll just tie her up and wait for the cops to come.
Gabriel, she killed everyone. She killed all of our friends. It doesn't matter. Gabriel, she killed Louie. She killed Emmy. What, you think he fell off that balcony? How do you think that phone ended up there?
Austin, how did you know the phone was on the balcony?
Gabriel, I bet you think you're real smart.
Gabriel, everything just could have worked out peachy, you know? But no, you couldn't have let her go!
What are you talking about, Austin?
Gabriel, you just don't get it, do you? You just don't understand! I'm gay. And I'm in love with you.
What?
God, do you know how it feels, Gabriel? That everyone notices my feelings, but you. Everyone knows, except you.
You love me?
Ding, 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 ding. We have a winner, Johnny. You know, after I killed Allison, I thought you.
You what? You what?
Gabe, don't be such a drama queen. I did this for us, so we could be together. No, everyone had to get in the way. It could have just been Allison and Brianna.
But no, Louie,
he had to stumble upon this.
Hey guys, we can't find Louie.
Yeah, we can't find him anywhere.
Well, I can't do it anymore because I don't want to start.
I can't.
Action.
Guys.
It's just gonna be me. How did you know it was the next spot?
Oh my god, that's so cute.
Do anything! Because you know exactly.
You're dead.
Got it!
You see, they're kicking.
Who is Monkey?
Go!
So you like sticking me ass?
There's a PS on top of me. You guys just can't see it.
Ah, and you obviously wouldn't put it in your mouth.
You what? Bum 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 bum.
Emmy, Vivian, look at the camera and smile.
Da 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 da!